this is strength 3. So we have two different supersets and three different exercises for it. Okay, the first one starts with dumbbell push press. So I'm just going to demonstrate here. So he's going to drop his knees down, drop his hips back, and then use a little bit of hip power to drive that weight up. Okay, just like that. Good. Catching it all locked out. Okay, that's the first exercise. Second exercise you'll go to is an overhead squat. So with a barbell, okay, I'm just going to grab that, lock his arms out overhead, set his feet where he's comfortable, sit his hips back, get down, make sure you get parallel. That's looking good. Yeah, just like that. So chest stays nice and tall. Okay, you're not arching like crazy through your back, and chin stays up. Okay, just like that. Here's your overhead squat. Okay, third exercise is wall foot taps. So I'll demonstrate that here. Okay, so you're gonna sit back on your sit bone. All right, so you're gonna V-sit, and your feet are hovering off the ground, just away from the wall. Once you get nice and tall in this position, so we're not crouched over, okay, you're gonna pull up, keep those ribs tucked in, okay, and you're gonna start just tapping your feet against the wall like that, trying not to fall over and trying not to fold forward, okay, for the prescribed time there. All right, so that is your first superset, those three exercises. So when you're done, the prescribed amount of sets for that, you're gonna move to the second superset. All right, so that's gonna start with a single leg bridge, all right? So that's gonna hold the weight on his hips here, okay? Do your right leg, all right? So, yeah, okay, that works left leg. It's okay, you're good. Okay, so he's gonna come all the way up, extend, good, just like that. Staying nice and locked in here for the prescribed amount of reps. Okay, good, make sure that foot stays flat on the ground here, bridge. Okay, second exercise is a single arm, single leg row. So I'm just gonna get over in a bent over position. Nice and flat, go ahead. Okay, so reaching with his heel, okay, staying nice and flat, and with his shoulder blades, he's gonna pull that weight up. Okay, just like that. So he's nice and straight from his ear to his hip, all the way down, leg could be a bit higher. Okay, go again, go again. Yeah, and then pull with the shoulder blades just like that, perfect. Okay, good job. And then the third exercise there is a med ball. Plank ops, okay, so you're gonna get a med ball. If you don't have a med ball, you can use a soccer ball or anything. You're gonna push into that med ball, and then from here, your legs start in, pop out, okay, in and out, and you're trying to minimize that up and down movement of your butt. So you wanna keep your butt nice and low.